So Trump got indicted on 34 counts of this week. But even bigger news, the Kar98 made its way back into Warzone. Now, is it going to be as good as Warzone 1? I know the handling ain't going to be as good as the cat.
A few moments later.
Jokes aside, we're going to look into, is it the Kar98 or is it some kind of Kar98 2.0 like Modern Warfare 2? Garbage, right? Let's check that out. Bro, look how dirty my hands are from work today. I can't get this stuff off. But anyway, so what made the Kar98 so good in Warzone 1? Well, based on my professional dad, technician, 36-inch pipe wrench opinion, it was three things. One was the ADS speed. Two was the one-shot head potential that seemed to be very consistent. And number three was the aim assist. So I think it fulfills two of those, but not all three. Let's talk about ADS first. Now, with this build here, you can get the ADS down to about 459 milliseconds, which is what the old one was. It's somewhere in that neighborhood, give or take 10 or 20. So the ADS is there. It has a good ADS. Now, the aim assist is also there. This thing drags to the head. It drags to the head. So hitting upper body headshots is definitely it. Now, let's talk about the last one, was the one-shot headshot hitbox potential. I think what happened was in Warzone 1, a neck shot was considered a headshot, and that's why you could get them way more consistently, because in this game, this thing feels like a hit marker machine. That being said, does it feel exactly like the Warzone 1 Kar98? No, but none of the game does, to be fair. But it does a pretty good job. I think by far this is the best sniper we've had so far. Also, there are rumors that the other snipers got buffs as well, silent buffs. So the FJX Imperium, the MCPR, they now one-shot without the explosive ammunition. As I'm being told, I haven't tested it myself, but apparently you don't need the explosive rounds anymore to get a one-shot on a bunch of the snipers. So we don't just have to use the Kar98. I think it feels the best, but I'll have to do some more testing with some of the Modern Warfare 2 snipers. You guys let me know what you think. Have you used it yet? I'm sure you've used it already. Who's got the mastery camo yet? Go ahead and throw that in my face. That being said, check out the rest of this video. I was able to catch a 26 kill dub solo quads on Rebirth Island. Guys, do me a favor, show the video some love and watch it to the end. We'll catch you in the next one. No. Good shot.
airdrop headed your way.
How on earth did I buy a loadout? That's crazy. I bought a loadout and lost it in the gas.
Four remaining. Stay sharp.
I tried.